Studio Vrukshachaya is nurtured by a sculptor, Latika Kat, for decades. Latika Kat is a sculptor who specializes in stone carving, metal casting, and bronze sculpting. She is notable for winning the Beijing Art Biennale Award for her bronze work titled Makar Sankranti at Dashavamedh Ghat, Varanasi. Latika Kat graduated from the Dune School, an all-boys school in Dehradun. She has admitted that being in the minority as a girl in an all-boys school gave her confidence and courage in her later years. She studied art at Art Faculty, MS University, Baroda, where she graduated with first-class honors in 1971. She was awarded a scholarship to research at the Slade School of Art, London University, in 1981. Latika Kat first got a great recognition in the 1970s for a body of experimental work made from cow dung, as she did not have funds for anything else. Her talent was spotted by the politician and Prime Minister Indira Gandhi during an art exhibition, who later encouraged her to take sculpting as a profession. Latika Kat is a great admirer of Auguste Rodin and uses naturalism as her leitmotif. Her interest and association with nature was kindled by her father, a botanist. She taught at Jamia Millia Islamia and Banaras Hindu University for many years, starting 1981, and was also a head of department of fine arts at Jamia Millia Islamia.